on Australia's Got Talent. It's just been really surreal. And you're on the stage and you're in front of an audience and they're cheering and it's just crazy. I got a Diablo for my 11th birthday from my grandparents. About 2 years later, I started to really get into it. I just genuinely like performing. I like getting the response from the crowd, seeing people smiling, getting applause. Probably the main thing that could go wrong in my act is dropping, just simply not catching or getting a tangle up. I'm gonna take my act up a notch by doing some new tricks, maybe something a little bit different, maybe more than one Diablo.
It's William Campbell!